Damascus, Bureau. Just pile in. We're absolutely trying to smash through this game because it's the oldest by a significant... It's real old. What go on, brother?
Hero of Damas. Come in, stay a while. Tell me all about your adventures.
I'm afraid I don't have the time.
I see. Too important for me now.
It's not that.
No, no, of course not. How may I serve you then?
Al-Muallam has asked I take the life of the one they call Jubair.
Ah, Salah ad-Din's chief scholar. Strange choice of target, in my opinion. But who are you to question the master's word? I'm sure he has his reasons.
Then you're familiar with the man.
He's been quite busy these past few days, organizing the scholars and sending them into the streets to preach.
What do they speak of?
Light and fire, cleansing sins, apocalyptic nonsense, if you ask me. All this talk of paths and a new world.
What about this new world?
Couldn't say. I don't pay attention to the ramblings of madmen. Much too busy with real work.
Very well. I'll walk among the people, see what I can learn. Where would you suggest I search?
South of here, you'll find an academy and a guard tower. They're both good places to search. There's also a hospital to the east you might want to visit.
I'll begin at once.
So eager.
Okay.
You've certainly changed, and for the better, I might add.
Yeah, I'm going to be your new master. So just chill. You can see it happening. I can see it happening. I've got the cool sword now. I can slice through people. Oh, and then soon we get... Double! Yeah! Oh, I love it.
What news, Altair?
I've learned much about my enemy.
Share what you know, then.
Jubair has become obsessed with purging the city of its knowledge.
The most terrible crime. Now I see why Al-Mualim wants you to remove him.
He's using the city scholars to assist him. They go out into the streets, harassing the people and collecting all their written works. I fear he intends to destroy them all.
He must be stopped.
That's why I'm here. He's to hold a meeting soon, at the Madrasa Al-Qalasa. It's where I'll go. It's where I'll take his life.
Give it to me. I've got the good sword now. Yeah.
Bring glory to the Brotherhood.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Let's just murder him. Just beeline for him, throw him on the ground, stab him in the neck. It's exactly the plan. We're 90 away. We're 90 away from killing him. This is what we know. You know it. I know it. Just check that the blade's still there.
Every single text in this city must be destroyed.
My friend, you must not do this. Much knowledge rests within these parchments, put there by our ancestors for good reason.
And what reason is this?
They are beacons meant to guide us, to save us from the darkness that is ignorance.
No, these bits of paper are covered in lies. They poison your minds, and so long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
How can you accuse these scrolls of being weapons? They are tools of learning.
You turn to them for answers and salvation. You rely more upon them than yourselves. This makes you weak and stupid. You trust in words, drops of ink. Do you ever stop to think of who put them there? Or why? No. simply accept their words without question. And what if those words speak falsely, as they often do? This is dangerous.
You are wrong. These texts give the gift of knowledge. We need them.
You love your precious writings. You do anything for them?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Then join them! Any man who speaks as he is just as much a threat. Do any else among you wish to challenge me? Good. Your orders are simple enough. Go out into the city. Collect any remaining writings and add them to the piles in the streets. When you're done, we'll send a cart to collect them, that they may be destroyed.
You would be alone. Ah, you would leave.
Before me, keep any is a sin. Go and embrace the truth of my words. Free yourselves from the lies and grudges of the past. You are shattered.
Oh, I didn't see him. Oh. Dealt with. Yeah, I know. I just sometimes... Sweet.
Yeah. He should kill someone.
Seriously, where did they come from? Where were we? Oh yeah, we need to kill these guys. We're all killers in some way. Go on. Climb. Climb up.
Your life now is a glorious day. We will at last be free.
You cannot escape.
Purge yourselves of these evil spirits. Where are you? I know you're here somewhere.
Wrong one. Come on, I did my little duck. Where'd he go? He lost me. He lost me with his little fake. He thought he lost me. Why? He didn't lose me. I fucking
Why have
done
you
him.
This?
Men must be free to do what they believe. It is not our right to punish one for thinking what they do, no matter how much we disagree.
Then what?
You of all people should know the answer. Teach them right from wrong. It must be knowledge that frees them, not force.
They do not learn, fixed in their ways as they are. You are naive to think otherwise. It's an illness, for which there is but one cure.
You're wrong, and that's why you must be put to rest.
Am I not unlike those precious books you seek to save? A source of knowledge with which you disagree, yet you're rather quick to steal my life.
A small sacrifice to save many. It is necessary.
Is it not ancient scrolls that inspire the Crusaders? That fill Salah ad-Din and his men with a sense of righteous fury? Their texts endanger others, bring death in their wake. I too was making a small sacrifice. It matters little now. Your deed is done. And so am I.
Altair, tell me you've met with success.
Yes, Jubair's plans are extinguished.
This was
life as well.
Excellent news. I had no doubt you'd succeed.
What am I on five? I've
seen it. The scholars followed him so readily. Wasn't just books they fed to fire either, but any man who opposed them.
Such ignorance breeds only evil. You've done a good thing this day.
As with my other targets, he believed he was doing the right thing, clearing a path to a better future.
Of course he would. Such is the landscape of a madman's mind.
The things I've seen these past few weeks, it's as if all the land has gone mad.
And this is why we fight to end the war, that sanity might return. The people are desperate for direction. It's easy for men like Jubair to prey on this and turn them towards evil. You should go, Altair. Return to Al-Mualim. Tell him what you saw. Let him know the good you've done this day.
Safety and peace, Rafiq.
Upon you as well.
Fast forwarding memory.
Welcome home, child. What news?
Another of the named is put to rest.
Then it would appear your work is nearly complete and your status restored.
A question, Master, if I may.
Ask, and I will answer.
Why these men, Jubair and Sabrand?
Ah, don't you see? They pave the way for change. Ensure threats both old and new are not given cause to intervene.
To weaken them is to weaken our enemy. I suppose that makes sense.
Were these men to continue their work, our work would quickly be undone.
How is that? We've caused them much grief.
We strike at the arms, yes, but this is a hydra that you face, and it is quick to replace that which is severed.
Then we should lop off its head and be done with this.
Soon, soon. We are close. Only one more man stands between us and our ultimate goal.
I will return to my work. The sooner this last man dies, the sooner I might face our true enemy.
Before you go, I have a question for you.
Of course.
What is the truth?
We place faith in ourselves. We see the world the way it really is, and hope that one day all mankind might see the same.
What is the world, then?
An illusion. One which we can either submit to, as most do, or transcend.
What is it to transcend?
To recognize nothing is true and everything is permitted. That laws arise not from divinity, but reason. I understand now that our creed does not command us to be free. It commands us to be wise.
Do you see now why the Templars are a threat?
Whereas we would dispel the illusion, they would use it to rule.
Yes, to reshape the world in an image more pleasing to them. That is why I sent you to steal their treasure. That is why I keep it locked away. And that is why you kill them. So long as even one survives, so too does their desire to create a new world order. Take your equipment. Seek out this last man. With his death, Robert de Sable will at last be vulnerable.
It will be done.
Safety and peace upon you, Altair.
Give me the knife.
Oh, yes. Oh, we're gonna slice them and dice them.